just like each other as yeah. people.
I'm working with Leonardo DiCaprio, who is one of the most amazing actors in the world, and I love him dearly. He's just great. He's just great.
You didn't come as a couple tonight, did you?
Yeah, we came together.
Did you really?
Absolutely.
Oh, yeah. Very cool. Great. Is there something we ought to know?
No, absolutely not.
Leo and I always had a laugh together. We always got on incredibly well. And
there was never... You need to, with 7 months.
Yeah, absolutely. And, you know, I was like, you know, probably all the women in this audience are about Leonardo DiCaprio. Initially, I thought, oh, how am I going to work with this beautiful man who's such a brilliant actor? And I met him, and he's so lovely and down to earth and normal and so good at what he does that it was actually never about that. It was a real brother-sister thing. We were very, very, very close and really stuck together.
I just feel so proud that you've turned into this really special person. You're a really wonderful...
Oh, God.
God, how sweet! Wonderful. Oh, my God.
Let moments on camera.
True.
Let the music
it's
swell.
True.
Okay, you guys are getting me shy.
Okay. No.
You continue with your thing.
Oh,
I love you, sweetheart.
What was your favorite leading lady kiss?
Oh, boy. Oh, there's gonna be some mad actresses, huh, if I didn't say so. I'm just gonna go with, you know, Kate Winslet, good old classic. Just because we did it more times than anyone could ever imagine on set.
So he said that I was the best kiss he'd ever had on screen. I can tell you right now, he hated it. And he would complain bitterly. Yeah, but we had
not
to
at all. I would have a different color base than she did.
That's
and then
right.
our makeup would swap. So basically,
so I would end up with this kind of really unattractive brownie orangey colored nose.
I had to be the tan outdoorsman and she was the pale white.
You to get another Oscar or Leo to get his first?
Oh,
what would
Leo.
You go for?
There's
Leo.
There's
a great comfort Leo. Level that we have working together, and we know that we could sort of push the boundaries with each other, and I feel like we did on this movie.
What's it like getting to work with Kate again?
It's fantastic. I keep saying it, but it's the truth. We use the fact that we've been such good friends through the years to our advantage. There's definitely a comfort level that we have between us. And, you know, we challenge each other as actors.
I love Leo. I love him with all my heart. And I am just so honored to be able to stand by his side and to say, you know, he is the best actor of his generation. And I should be so lucky. And the friendship that we have developed over the years that began with Titanic and the trust that we have really made a huge difference when it came to playing these. It's a little uncomfortable about it.
I was entirely way too comfortable with the whole situation.
I actually was encouraging him to do more.
Is that true?
Well, yes, actually, it is true.
So as well as you know, Leo, you were still a little uncomfortable about those scenes then.
It was just the element of, okay, my husband's over there. That was a bit weird.
I don't know, I felt like sweetheart, we've done this 1,000 times before, let's just...
What are you most looking forward to seeing tonight?
What am I most looking forward to seeing? Him win.
Her win. The movie win.
Everything win that we're in.
Two incredible men who are such special people in my world. And Leo, I'm so happy I can stand here and tell you how much I love you and how much I've loved you for 13 years. I love you with all my heart.
Well,
really
the people
do.
Just reviewed the films. I didn't realize they reviewed the speeches as well. So now I know, don't I?
Now you know.
Now I know.
Congratulations again, Kate, on an unbelievable achievement. She won two awards. Two in one night. One of the most unbelievable things I've ever seen in my life, and well deserved too. Kate, love you, babe. Congrats again.
Thank you, darling.
Thank you, Kate. Thank you.
He's an actor. He's a brilliant actor, and he knows about relationships. I mean, we all know about relationships, and you know, you have to roll with the punches. And you know, he gave the best performance he's ever given in his life in playing Frank Wheeler.
Thank you, Kate. She's my homie. That's my girl.
I said to Leo recently, I said, it's really funny because, you know, because we were 21 and 22 when we made that movie, and, you know, now I'm 33 and he's still 22. You know?
And how would you describe
she's
the changes in her?
Still as beautiful and radiant as she was the day I met her. That's why I keep saying she's the best.
And he's the best too.
Kate's birthday.
Oh, God, I forgot. Don't put that on. See, now you busted me.
Leo's birthday.
is November 11th.
Oh, my God, you did so much better than him. Kate's middle name.
I don't know Kate's middle name either.
Leo's middle name.
Is it like Wilhelm or...
Yes! Ding, ding, ding!
First movie she was ever in.
Heavenly Creatures.
Hey! Bing, 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 bing!
His first movie ever.
This Boy's Life. No?
Critters.
And you know, I will tell you, Leo actually gave me this necklace. And I just was coincidentally wearing it. You can't see it has a little golden leaf on the bottom. Ooh. Leo gave it to me, yeah. Well,
people were very excited that you were sitting next to or near Leonardo DiCaprio at the show. Even though, in a way, you let him freeze to death in the water, because
I agree. You know, I think he could have actually fitted on
there
that bit.
There was plenty of room on the raft.
I know. People are always so excited to see Leo and myself in the same space, which, you know, at the end of the day, that's so lovely, isn't it? It's been 20 years, and people still get such a...
Who's dreamier, Theo James as Four or Leonardo DiCaprio as Jack in Titanic?
Leo is my love of my life. How could you possibly even ask me that question?
I know, I put you on the spot.
If I said Theo over Leo, he would never let me stay the night in his house ever again.
We can't have that.
No, we can't have that. That's what I
said. Oh, you guys.
You actually had a Titanic moment on the red carpet when you first arrived with Mr. Leo. Yes, we did. What did you guys say to each other?
Oh, I just asked him if he was okay, and then actually I noticed that he had one little eyebrow, so I just put it back into place for him.
Winslet always reunite every 10 years, so it's about that 10-year mark. You going to do something with her again coming up soon?
I'd love to. She's my favorite actress in the industry. She's actually hanging out with me tonight. We're going to go to the after parties together.
Oh, you and Kate?
Yeah, yeah.
Clarify that to make sure. Just because everybody wants you to be a couple, you know.
We saw each other actually today, and he's I'm very excited for him. Yeah. It could be him.
How was he doing?
He's doing good.
Yeah,
he's doing good. He's very cool. He's good. He's a pro, you know. Yeah. We've been through a lot together.
Yes, you have. Yes, you have.